said, the Irish Grand National and all other steeplechases worldwide owe their existence to an event that happened in County Cork, Ireland, in 1752, when two gentlemen challenged each other to a race for a hogshead of wine.
The two gentlemen, Cornelius O'Callaghan and Edmund Blake, were invited for a meal in a big house adjacent to Butterfin Castle. And during the course of the dinner, both of them were boasting about the merits of their respective horses. And one gentleman threw down the gauntlet to the other and challenged him to a race.
Butterfin to Donrail, steeple to steeple. Yeah.
The race took place between the spires of the churches in Butterfin and Donrail. Hence the name steeplechasing. They chased literally from one steeple to another.
The distance was over 4.5 miles. It involved completely open country. They went along the banks of the Albeg. They jumped every type of obstacle you can imagine that came their way.
Have passed most exquisite countryside, and to the left you had the majestic Ballahoura Mountains. They would have to have crossed a small tributary of the Albeg River called the Bregog. They would have come very close to the cliff from which Donrail gets its name, Dunarail. Extremely important in the history of horse racing. It is the first recorded steeplechase. It gave a new word to the English language and it introduced a new concept in the history of racing. The unfortunate thing about this race is that we actually don't know who won it.
We must do this again.
Yes, indeed.